reach to the right or left to pick up a ball.
Very nice strike. So how does all this affect the scores? Does the double. Time for a quick look at the scoreboard. Let's see what frame 3 has for us now. We call 3 strikes in a row a turkey. It's the scoreboard. Wow, will you look at that? Sign of slowing down. Time for the 5th frame. This bowler likes to be in the lead and stay that way. We're halfway through the match now. This is the 6th frame. Is now a 6th bagger. Let's take a quick look at the score. Time for the 7th of our frames. Amazing to watch. So, how does all this affect the scores? Time for a quick look at the scoreboard.
Oh no!
It's a tough call. Nasty split. Still has the lead and will want to hang on to it. Thank you. Awesome strike. Wicked frame. Chokes up a second strike. Likes to be in the lead and stay that way. This match had some good moments, but I think we all knew who was going to win it.